Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how we can protect our Excel sheet by editing from other people. And in this video I will show you the methodology of protection of our Excel sheet. Suppose you can see this is my Excel sheet. So if I give this Excel sheet to third party, then they can make any changes or they can modify the details of my Excel sheet. So in such case, if I don't want other people to make changes or editing in my Excel sheet, then I can give password and I can protect my Excel sheet. So for protection purpose, here you can see by default we are on home tab, and now I will click on this review tab. Now under review tab, at right hand side, you can see protect sheet and protect workbook option are there. So I will simply click on this protect sheet. Now it is asking me password to protect sheet. So I am giving password. I will simply click on OK. Or if I want to give some more settings, then here you can see allow all users of this worksheet too. So now I have locked. Hence these two options are selected. Now I will simply click on OK. And again, I will re-enter my password. I will click OK. Now you can see my Excel sheet has been protected. If now I also want to make any changes, then I need to give the password. Now suppose I am clicking on this amount, and now I am typing from my laptop. Showing the sales or chart that you are trying to change is protected. Therefore, read only. If I want to do any changes, you can see it is giving me the option of protection. Now here you can see I am clicking on home tab, insert page layout tab. So all options are not visible. You can see if I want to change the letter size, nothing is visible. You can see all the options are locked from the editing. So this is how we can use our Microsoft Excel to protect our workbook or sheet. Again, if I want to unprotect this, I will go to review. Now you can see unprotect sheet option is there. I will select, I will enter my password, and I will click on OK. Now you can see the moment it is unprotected, I can make changes to the document. You can see I'm making changes in the font size. So whenever our document is in protected format, we are not able to make any changes. In the same way, again, we can click on review and we can protect entire workbook also. For this purpose, we need to give password. Then we need to confirm the password also, then our entire worksheet of this Excel is also protected. So this is how we can use this protect sheet option to protect our data in Excel sheet. Thank you.